Recently, the Queens Medical Center became a certified member of MD Anderson Cancer Network. That's a program of the University of Texas MD Anderson Cancer Center, ranked number one in the country by U.S. News and World Report's Best Hospitals survey. Here to tell us more about this exciting news is Dr. Clayton Chong. He's the chief of oncology at the Queens Medical Center. Good morning to you, doctor.
Good morning.
Tell us a little bit more about this affiliation and what this provides us here in Hawaii.
This is about bringing to Hawaii best practices, standardized oncology care, best delivery, and bringing peer-to-peer expertise and consultation to Hawaii. It is about delivery of oncology care for the patients of Hawaii.
So physicians can be certified, network certified physicians.
Yes.
How does that work?
It involved a very extensive chart review, site assessment, nursing delivery assessment, and all associated sites had to be reviewed by MD Anderson to qualify for this program.
So a rigorous, if you will,
very rigorous,
rigorous program. And thankfully, now we have this offered here in the islands.
Yes.
Becoming certified, we have talked about a little bit about this, but something new in developments, if you will. Can you share with us anything new?
The newest in development is immuno-oncology, and it involves looking at the microenvironment of how tumors proliferate, not necessarily on treating the cancer, but seeing how the cancer develops, and by affecting those changes to treat how cancer is delivered. So a lot of the treatment here on this picture here mm-hmm. is about learning how cancers spread, how they develop, and how they grow.
Okay, I believe we do have a photo, if we could get that on the screen right now. And if you could, here's that photo. Describe what the viewers at home are seeing.
What they are looking at is how cancer cells are different from mm-hmm. normal cells and what they have to go through to become a malignancy. And all of these changes, which is like developing their own blood supply, it's like invading, planting themselves and spreading, are changes that we are looking at in how cancer cells are different from normal cells. Mm-hmm. And the treatments today are not looking at delivering treatment to kill the cancer cells, but how to change the environment so the cancer cells will die on their own.
Interesting, interesting. And this continues to evolve.
And it involves, and the latest is looking at the immune system of the body and manipulating the human's immune system to fight cancer.
All right, and of course, cancer affects so many of our families. You want to learn more about Queen's affiliation with the MD Anderson Cancer Network, further advanced cancer care in Hawaii. Join Dr. Chong along with Dr. Paul Morris. He's the chair of the Cancer Committee at Queen's, and oncologist Dr. Paul Palele.
Palalai
for Queen's a free speaking of health lecture at the Queen's Punch Bowl location. That's this Wednesday from 6 o'clock to 7. Go early and visit the information tables to register. Go to link h12.com for all the information you need. Great news for families in Hawaii at the Queen's Medical Center. Thank you very much, doctor.
Thank you.
Appreciate you being here. Dr. Chong joining us again. We're here on Wake Up Today.